Another stretch you can do for the muscles in between your shoulder blades, called your rhomboids, is to interlock your fingers, have your arms straight out in front of you, push them a little farther out, keep them straight, and you can feel a stretch in between your shoulder blades. If you're not feeling as big of a stretch, you can add a little bit of a lean with it, and like the others, we'll hold this for 20.